Greene Central High School is a high school in a rural district of eastern North Carolina. I've been at Greene Central High School for 21 years, and the STEM program is finishing its seventh year.
If I leave you a note, and I want you to fix it and turn it back in to me, please.
STEM Math 1 focuses on science, technology, engineering, and math. I kind of have it built in throughout my class where we use the various apps each day.
Usually when we do like worksheets, it's everybody pays attention to the front of the class. And what I like about that, the apps and stuff, is that we can work at our own rhythm. And like we can turn it in when we're done and we don't have to wait on other people.
So the students will come in and watch the videos, and then there are a few questions about the material that they just watched. So that's kind of like me individually with all of my students.
It's different because it's like her teaching, but I get to watch it myself and I get to stop and I get to go back and I get to look at it again.
The apps are my favorite now, and I like the apps because when you're standing in front of a classroom and you're just asking the whole class a question and everyone just starts answering, you really don't know who really knows what. But if you use data and you have math in front of you and it tells you a story, you're gonna know what student can do what they need help with, what standards they're struggling with.
Loving it, you guys are getting it.
The thing about technology that keeps things interesting is she can see that I don't understand it, and she could go ahead and she could help me than having to wait for her to look at a piece of paper and finally get everything that I don't understand.
Once I check you that you have gotten it right, I want you guys to write how you got it on the piece of paper.
If you are using programs that provide percentages and that provide a breakdown of the standards and what students got it right and wrong and how many, then I know how to tailor my lessons. I do thoroughly enjoy teaching this way, and I never thought that I would.